If xyz equals 1, evaluate. At this moment, I encourage you to pause the video and solve it by yourself. Okay, I'll solve it now. I will copy the first term. So it's 1, 1 plus x. In the second part, I want to make xyz because I want to use xyz from this part. So I will multiply numerator and denominator times x. In numerator will be just x, 1 times x is x. In denominator, times x plus. Here I want to make xyz use xyz from that z. So I will multiply numerator and denominator by xy. Okay, I'll copy the first thing. I will multiply out bracket, 1 times x, so x, plus y times x, I'll just put xy, plus yz times x, I'll put xyz. So this is xy, I will multiply that bracket, I will have 1 times xy is just xy, plus z times xy, I will put it xyz, and here plus, I'll just put zx times xy, I'll put xyz times x, because I'm going to use xyz. So I'll continue in. Here, numerator is just x, but I know this part, xyz is 1, I know this is 1, this is 1, and this is 1. So I'll put that 1 first in this moment, 1 plus x plus xy plus. Here, in the last term, xy, numerator. Now, that middle part, second term, is just xyz, so this is 1, plus. Last part, now, this part here, this is 1, 1 times x. 1 times x is just x. And plus, last part will be xy. So now this is equal. I can see I have the same denominator, 1 plus x plus xy. So I'll just add numerators, 1 plus x plus xy. The same divided by the same. So that answer is 1. I'm planning to create more videos, so do not forget to like and subscribe.